goal line.
And Aguinaldo's dropped back into that defense. You know, they have made some changes.
Corner going far post. Deflected, and it's in. Goal scored for Princeton with 2 minutes and 40 seconds left. And another heartbreaking loss for the Rider Bronx here in overtime.
These are just devastating